Well, thanks for letting us appear remotely. I've been leading the fight for the last 2 weeks to defund Obamacare, and I was lucky enough to get a vote on that this evening.